species of giant anaconda has been discovered in the Amazon. This is a scientist seen swimming alongside the nearly 8-meter-long creature. That's, you know, 24 feet. Found in the northern regions, it was originally thought to be the same as the green anaconda in the south, but now scientists say, no, no, these are two different species. Look at the size of its head. It is the same as a human head.
Is that guy crazy?
Yes. In a nutshell, yes.
Yes.